Okay guys, so I'm back out with the Havoc. This is flight number 5. Adjusting the CG of the battery slightly forward. So hopefully we can get rid of some of that up elevator issues I've been dealing with. Recalibrated the ESC again, so we're not getting any throttle at all at zero. Okay, taxiing out. So the wind direction has changed. I'm gonna go from left to right now. I'm gonna take off flaps. Lower it to the low rates. And here we go. Feel the sun cooking my back and neck right now. Love listening to the spool up of this jet. A little further out than I would like, but thank you. But that came in nicely. America. So it looks like the CG is kind of dialed out. I like the new position. It does still seem like it has a little bit of up elevator, so I think I might scooch it up forward just a smidge on the next flight.